I want you to think about something. The entire Disney library available and streaming into every American's household. That's mind-blowing. Drop mic.
Here's to Disney Plus on its successful launch.
So first there's Hulu, then there's ESPN Plus, and now there's Disney Plus.
I was definitely one of those first 10 million that signed up on the first day. I am obviously obsessed with Baby Yoda, who is not? But additionally, I'm loving all of the reality content, the Imagineering story in One Day at Disney.
So between sports, all the other shows that we get to see, and now The Mandalorian on a weekly basis?
I mean, from the devastating Handmaid's Tale to Modern Family, any service that can provide both of those experiences is a winner for me.
Going back and watching amazing Disney classics like Dumbo and Aladdin has been a great, great bonding time for our family.